Dear all, greetings from Dr. Somnath Basu at the California Institute of Finance. We'll leave you with some quick greetings. First of all, this is my 12th year as the head of the California Institute of Finance, 13th year at Cal LU, and the 28th or 29th non-stop year in academia in the United States. So it's been a good run for me, but I'm slowing down. To let you know that in 2012-13, starting in fall 2012, I will be on sabbatical for the whole year, getting some R&R. 30th year I'm looking forward to. Wanted to share with you that the Institute has been very successful in having its students publish in national journals and financial services journals, and we look forward to working with you. We are also going to look at offering you new courses in various areas of investments. I had spoken before about these new programs. That's something I have to share with you. We'll be offering you courses in wealth management and risk management using financial derivatives, financial analyst courses that get you prepped for the CFA, and other tracks in investments and money management for both personal financial advising to corporate and institutional financial advising and management. And you will be seeing them in the new year coming through to you. So I think that's about all I would like to share with you right now, and I'll send the rest of it by an email. And I wanted to wish all you and your families a wonderful 2012 and a very happy holiday season leading us there. Thank you. Wish you a very wonderful journey into the future. Bye-bye.